It's all of what you said is factually accurate. Director Clapper, I want to talk to you about the focus on John Brennan after President Trump stripped his security clearance. After President Trump's press conference with Vladimir Putin in Helsinki, Brennan unleashed some pretty remarkable criticism against the president, saying it was, quote, nothing short of treasonous. Now, take a listen to how Brennan explained that comment just a couple days ago.
And I did say that it rises to and exceeds the level of high crimes and misdemeanors and is nothing short of treasonous. I didn't mean that he committed treason, but it was a term that I used, nothing short of treasonous.
Well, you didn't mean that he committed treason, though.
I said it's nothing short of treasonous. That was the term that I used, yeah.
So we'll get into the president's behavior in a second, but do you think that John Brennan's hyperbole is an issue here? Is one of the reasons we're having this crisis?
Well, I think it is. I think you know, John is sort of like a freight train, and he's going to say what's on his mind. I think, though, that the common denominator among all of us that have been speaking up, though, is genuine concern about the jeopardy or threats to our institutions and values. And although we may express that in different ways, and I think that's what this really is about. But John and his rhetoric have become, I think, an issue in and of itself.
What do you think?
Look, I think John has said that he sometimes gets his Irish up. But really what he talked about, I think, in that interview that you played is he was really commenting on how stunning it was to him as a decades-long national security veteran and intelligence professional to see the president stand up in Helsinki next to our main adversary, President Putin, and not challenge him, not call him out for the attack on our democracy that the entire intelligence community, both in the Obama administration and the Trump administration, has said has happened and, in fact, is ongoing. So I think that's what John was responding to, yes, in very, very pointed fashion.